Millie Bobby Brown is one of the most impressive young actresses in the game, and her career is only getting more and more exciting with time. To date, Brown has earned 2 Primetime Emmy nominations for her work in Stranger Things, and has continued to prove her talents with her standout work in films like the Godzilla series and her title turn in Enola Holmes.
Now, where to begin?
Fans who'd previously followed her in Stranger Things were probably surprised to hear her with a British accent in the role of Sherlock Holmes's younger sister for Enola Holmes. What may be even more surprising, however, is the fact that her accent in the hit 2020 action-adventure film is even closer to her native tongue than the one that made her a household name.
How to disguise them? Mother can untangle anything, so I need to make it most devious.
Here's a closer look at why Millie Bobby Brown's accent game is beyond impressive. There's no doubt that Brown's American accent for her long-lived role as Eleven in Stranger Things is completely on point. Though Elle is a young woman of few words early on in the series, when she does speak, her voice is a perfect match for the sleepy Midwestern setting of the series.
Mike.
Yeah?
Friends don't lie.
And Brown had her accent game going strong right from the start of the show. The actress spent several of her formative years in England before her family relocated to Florida. And when she tried out for the part of Elle, she wisely used a full American accent throughout the entire process to boost her chances of landing the part.
My name is Millie Brown. I'm 11 years old.
When Brown first auditioned for the part, she had such an impressive American dialect that she convinced the casting director it was how she naturally sounded.
You can't. Look how depressed I look!
You look like she's so random.
As young as she was during her career-making audition for Stranger Things, Millie Bobby Brown had already been perfecting her American accent for quite some time, thanks to a surprising source of inspiration. As she told fellow actress-singer Miley Cyrus during a 2020 interview, she first learned to speak with an American accent by watching episodes of Hannah Montana. Brown even admitted that Hannah Montana inspired her in another key way as well. The first time she realized she wanted to become a performer in the first place was while watching the show.
Thinking back on how obsessed I was with just I wanted your job. Like, I didn't know how to get your job, but I was like, I want to be like, you know, Hannah Montana.
Brown's small screen debut was in 2013 when she appeared as young Alice in the ABC series Once Upon a Time in Wonderland. Her portrayal of the iconic Disney character in the pilot was so impressive that the series showrunner, Zach Estrin, later wrote her into another episode of the series to make her role a recurring one. For her next role starring in the BBC America drama series Intruders, Brown impressed writer-executive producer Glenn Morgan with her American sound, which she stuck to throughout her audition.
Auditioning, talking to me, everything in an American accent. And then she dropped it for a minute, and I thought, well, what is she doing? What's she doing?
Through the years, I've moved from one body to another. I can't even make this one work.
From there, Brown went on to earn guest roles in other hit series such as Modern Family and Grey's Anatomy, which featured her continuing to use a very convincing American sound.
How is she?
She's fine. Ruby, your mom is gonna be fine.
Really?
Absolutely.
In 2016, Brown captivated audiences with her portrayal of Eleven. Spending so much time portraying an American character in both Stranger Things and other roles, not to mention the fact that she resides in the United States, made it surprisingly difficult to return to her original accent when she began filming for her first leading role in the 2020 film Enola Holmes. She told the Radio Times, "For the last 5 years, I've been playing an American character in Stranger Things, and I found it really challenging being British in this, even though I am a Brit." It was a challenge, of course, that she ultimately succeeded at, delivering an authentic and highly entertaining performance in the title role. As Enola Holmes, Brown is flawless, helping to transport audiences to the heart of London where the story takes place.
I must admit, London isn't quite what I imagined. People are a lot more excitable than in the country.
Fans of Brown's work in the film are in for yet another round of the character's daring detective work when Enola Holmes 2 debuts on Netflix.
Our future is up to us.
Thanks for watching. Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.